Hi guys, it's me. I just wanted to do an update because I haven't done one in a long time. So I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm doing fine. I bleached my hair back to a light blonde. I did my scene in acting and it turned out fantastic. I made a cover and that was a huge step in the process of putting myself out there. So if you guys want to check that out, you can. I was nervous while recording it too, so my voice is really shaky and I don't know why I get so nervous when singing in front of people. I'm fine in front of a huge crowd. I'm fine in front of my whole school, but when it comes to singing in front of family members or a small group of people, I can't do it. Oh, that's right. I wanted to show you guys my BJD. Her name is Imogene. She's a 27-inch Obitsu. Or sorry, 27 centimeter. Whoops. But she's a 27-centimeter Obitsu. She's normal busted and white skin. I got a wavy red wig from it and a violet gray eyes. Her eyes are kind of dark unless you look at them straight on and light. But when you're on straight on light, her eyes are beautiful. She's really flexible, so she's really good for like poses and stuff. You can also take off feet. Her leg. Oh, her wig fell off. Her wet leg. And hands. Basically, any of the joints you can take her apart at. Her head, the inside is like this. The neck piece is really hard to get in because it's a really thick plastic, so you really had to melt it with the hairdryer before you could get anything in there. But she was my first purchase. I spent about $48 on her plus the wig, and everything. But you know, you have to buy the eyes and everything separately, and it's actually a pretty good purchase for the type she is. I'm really excited for her. I'm gonna be putting up photo shoots once I get my camera working how I want it. So keep in touch, and can't wait to see you next time. Bye, guys.